Hey beautiful people, thank you for coming back once again to my channel. So today I just decided to go ahead and make some infused water. Today my ingredients are lime, key lime, actually blueberries and strawberries. You're gonna need water. I choose to use spring water, so you can do what you choose, but you'll also need a pitcher or container to hold the water. So we're gonna start off with the water first. And as I advise, you can use whichever water. I prefer spring water. It's better for you. And that's what I just particularly choose to use. So we'll use some spring water. And then we're going to go ahead and start adding the ingredients. So to start off, I'm just going to dump those blueberries in. We'll go ahead and continue with the strawberries. Cut them up how you choose. I just chose to do it that way. And now we're gonna use the limes. Now you're gonna wanna squeeze one full lime. And as far as measurements, I just did a handful of each ingredient. And then for the lime, you're gonna go ahead and juice the one lime. I cut it up in thirds. So I'm juicing the lime now. And then you're gonna take two additional limes, cut them up, and then add them to your water. And this will be your infused water. There's different types of infused water. This is the one that I wanted to use today. It's what I had on hand. And so I'll be making more infused waters. It's pretty easy, as you see. You're gonna wanna put this in the refrigerator. If you like room temp, that's fine. To help with the water being infused, I would place it in the refrigerator for probably about an hour or so before drinking. You can let it sit overnight as well. An hour will do. You can choose to add ice cubes. I don't. The fruit, of course, will not come out when you pour it, but you can choose if you have like an open pitcher, then you can get the fruit pieces in your water as well. And so this is infused water. I hope you like it. You have a great day. And peace, light, and love.